pre-round interview. Number one, I'm going to shoot a 39. That's what I'm going to shoot today. Playing nine. All right, let's go. Alright, I shot a 44, but honestly, it was the funnest 44 that I've had in a very long time. Considering it's the first time I've played in probably about 2 months, I had some birdie putts that I missed, but I should have made. Either way, 44.